Me and your bitch made a movie, a good cinema.
Yeah.
I gave that bitch a cum feel enema.
Oh.
Yep, dick is all she ate for dinner, bruh.
Yeah.
I had her ass look like a fresh warm Cinnabon.
Oh.
Talk about you didn't know you was probably home.
Yeah.
But I was on your breakfast table getting jolly bones.
Oh.
Yeah, fuck it, if you know villain, you know I'm on.
Yeah.
Full battery, so you know Wally on. If it's a go on, little bro, I'm on no part of this.
Yeah.
I know I said I'm one of them dead, but I was talking shit.
Oh.
I told Kel, and all he did was talk to spin.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, them villains walking carcasses.
Oh.
But I'm on some darker shit, permanent marker shit.
Yeah.
Fuck around and park your whip, red light and spark your shit.
Oh.
Drop your whip and off your bitch, and made your shit and hawk your shit.
Yeah.
My closest loved ones say that I'm all my shit.
Oh.
They always ask me, I'm always pissed. It's like a hit and miss without the hit. So fuck yeah, I'm going through shit. But to think about it, ignorance is bliss. So I know that my knowledge is my consequence. My bitch be always asking me why I'm off intense. Since I be asking her, now why she always on the fence? How the fuck we get a mile away? I gave you an inch. And why I always see scissory lines in my footprints? They say it's fucked up the cards that they dealt me. And I can see the devil in the picture of my selfies. And the AR thing will have your face melted. And I can still hear in my chest. What you hating me? My mama hated me, niggas, since 83. If you hate me, nigga, get it, I'ma get it, I ain't having 8,083. I can't give you that whole 100, but you be 86 with the 83. If you looking for me, you know what I be, 47 to 83. I don't need to be rude, but I got a YouTube and you subscribe. Sometimes I be on there fucking your mom live. All up in her hide, front, back, to side. She didn't see me coming, so I got some of your mom's eye. You say surrounded by lions, but I see no pride. And besides, you can see with your own eyes that none of them slide. This is all organic, just for me, it's no lie. Yogi's grip, bro, we chew you up like rawhide.
Yeah, yeah.
Y'all can cut it out with the chit chat. Y'all know Ace the villain with the riffraff. Y'all know Ace the villain will push your shit back. That's four bars of goodness, that's a Kit Kat. Even my bros for the murder clip be saying that I'm hella sick. They be saying I'm beefing with them for the hell of it. That's like me keeping this fucking gas for the smell of it. Villain, y'all don't understand, y'all poking the bear with a little stick. Well, I think it's time to address the elephant. Let's talk about the pachyderms relevant. Let's talk about what is and isn't irrelevant. It's a boy, he ain't been the same villain ever since.
I used to think that blood was thicker than water ever since.
Now I don't trust no one around my door to feel ever since. Waking up tomorrow, don't even bother real ever since. That's a real life friend of a father real ever since. I smoke so much, it look like me, Link could be my mother. So much smoke around you, you feel like you're being smothered. Feeling like you're trying to breathe through a wet cover. Am I my brother's keeper? Wait, which brother? All by myself. And I still feel it smothered. They say they see me black, a perfect weapon, I'm Danny Glover. I've been married 5 years, it's the most I use the rubber. Already rub one out, but I still tell her I love her.
Y'all better tell Mad Max,
what?
We are not having that. Right up inside your tabernacle, that's all up in your habitat. Piss up on your cabbage patch, rabbit hat ass. Tell my bladder flat, watch this kitty cat, cause he goes fast. Face to face with the devil, and fuck yeah, I'm a Taz. You're not up on my level, you tutorial, and I'm last. I'm royal blood, you trash. I'm Gabby, you and you ass. I'm the future, you the past. This is the battle you should've passed.
You don't want it.
The devil battle me, villain, I'm not joking. It'll be a pack of M&M's with a side of token. The whole industry is not even provoking. Leaving with they rectums ripped out when they ass on smoking. Catch you rope a dope, then you know I'm super soaking. Catch me on my gritty, then I might just get the poking. Catch them in the open, I'ma leave they face open. Get they cars to vultures, wanna put that in the open. Hey, this is Operation the Broken Arrow. Subcontract unspoken pharaoh. So, what's up with all the Corsairs, bro? I was just looking for good brain, just like the Scarecrow. Now, you got me on my pro shit. That's that spiritual wickedness in high places, that cold world shit. You know my villains be up on that third world shit. Don't fuck around and get that portable world and Earl kid. I'm surrounded by the hopeless, and all my villains got appetites like locusts. And I ghost shells, I really don't ghost with, unless I have Yogi wiggle through that whole shit. And I might have to wiggle, cause you know shit. So it's black on black like the Lacto-4-5. And I'll be out of line sometimes, so my soul drip. So every time I leave little bro, it's like he focused.